Hello guys, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. If you are pregnant, you need to take the pollution very seriously. Though we know that the baby inside the womb is protected inside the amniotic fluid, it stays quite well inside the amniotic sac, but it is quite astonishing to know that still, if the mother is going in a polluted environment, then this pollution can traverse to the baby through various ways. Even if you are not going outside of your home, there are a lot of pollution inside the home, and everything we will talk about in this video. Pollution in the air, that are basically the fine particles. These fine particulate matters are not at all good for your health and also for the health of your baby inside the womb. Pollution is present everywhere, outdoor as well as inside the house. Outside of the home, the pollution is basically from the combustion of the fuel, from the vehicles, from the factories, construction site, burning of wood, grass, etc. Similarly, inside the house as well, that is indoors, there is also pollution due to the burning of oil in the kitchen or burning of the wood, or if the house is not properly ventilated. So the pollution is everywhere, and it is very much important that a woman should take extra care when she is pregnant, because the pollution that is present in the air goes inside the pregnant woman via breathing, and then this pollution reaches to the uterus, and from the cords that are supplying blood to the baby, reaches to the baby and can cause various diseases like asthma, breathing problem, and in worst case, cancer. Apart from this, it can result in preterm delivery, low baby weight, autism, or other kind of the mental problems and the respiratory diseases. So it is very much important for you to avoid pollution during pregnancy. Definitely the pollution outside is more than the indoor pollution. So it is good that maximum time you are staying inside your house. If there is excessive pollution in your area, it is good that you are going for an air purifier. Keep the house ventilated, because if the house is not ventilated, then the concentration of the pollution increases inside the house and it becomes really worse than the outdoor pollution. It is a good idea to invest in indoor plants when you are pregnant, because indoor plants helps in reducing the pollution inside the house. You can keep the plants like tulsi, that is the basil, bamboo, money plant, or the bonsai trees. That will really help in reducing the pollution and improving the air quality inside the house. In case you are going out, make sure that you are wearing your mask that should be anti-pollution, like N95 mask. If the air quality outside is very much bad, it is better that you are staying inside. Do not go outside. So guys, as the pollution can bring lots of bad impact on the baby, it is good to avoid pollution as much as you can. So guys, this is all. Hope you have liked this information. If you like it, do not forget to like this video. If you are coming to the channel first time, consider subscribing, hit the bell icon to never miss an update from Health Tricks and Tips in English. Let's catch up in another video on pregnancy. Till then, peace out, stay happy, stay healthy.